the sports charm. The field for race number one, gathering speed. And the start of the rough and Sports Charm from the outside, bolting out strongly. Lions Copper Top on the inside, Sports Charm and Lions Copper Top. Sports Charm is able to clear the lead. Lions Copper Top is second, Rock and Bow is third. Then it is Carbon Sports, Strategic Thinking, and back trailing Cyclone Joe. Sports Charm rolled out to a strong lead of about 3.5 or 4. Lions Copper Top is second, Rock and Bow third. Then fourth is Carwin's S'more in front of Strategic Thinking, and Cyclone Joe trails the field. Sports Charm and Scotty Coulter lead is 2.25. Lions Copper Top is racing second, 28-1's the opening quarter. Rock and Bow third, and Carwin's S'more is fourth, and then Strategic Thinking and Cyclone Joe. Sports Charm was able to grab the lead from an outside post and brings them off the turn, racing towards the half. And it is Sports Charm by 2.5 or 3. Lions Copper Top second, Rockin' Bow third, Carwin S'more is fourth, and then Strategic Thinking and Cyclone Joe. 57-3 is the halftime, and Sports Charm so far is living a charmed life in this first dash and is way out in front. Leads by about 8 or 9, and the advantage is getting wider with every stride. Rockin' Bow to the outside, looking to take second from Lions Copper Top. On down the back stretch, and Sports Charm just marches on. 57-3 was the half, and the three-quarter is 125-3, so a 28-second third panel. And they race in that final turn. Sports Charm just keeps on trucking. Rockin' Bow is second, trying to close. Then to the outside, Cyclone Joe. Lions Copper Top dropping back on the inside. And fifth is Strategic Thinking. And then Carwin S'more on down the stretch drive. And Sports Charm puts on a show and is just cruising now. Sports Charm slowing, but it doesn't matter. Rockin' Bow is trying to hold on to second and will do so. Cyclone Joe third, and then Strategic Thinking picking up fourth. 155-2, Sports Charm. Back in front of us, the winner of race number one. It's number 8, Sports Charm. 4-year-old sports writer Bank Elding, up by Renny Dion and Suzanne Kerwin and Stanley Zipkin. Renny Dion's the trainer. Scott Coulter is the winning driver. 2 for 2 this year, Sports Charm. Fifth lifetime win. Mile of 155-3. Mutual prices for race number one. Number 8, Sports Charm, 430, 310, 210. 2, Rock and Bow, 390, 210. 7, Cyclone Joe, 280. The $2 exactor.